Hey guys, how are you guys doing? We are back playing Skyrim. Let's see, we were working on the Thieves Guild quests, from what I recall. Maybe we should try. Well, no, because we ran into. I was thinking the Greybeards thing. Thinking maybe we should try that, but we also tried to take on a frost troll, and we're not very good yet, so we need to get better at beating monsters first. Okay, so let's see. I think we need to go talk to Maven Blackbriar, and then we have a job in Solitude and a job in Windhelm. So let's go do the job in Solitude and the job in Windhelm. Maybe we can knock out a couple of side quests. So I'm still super excited about this beautiful new microphone that we have, where I sound like me. And today I got to move the computer into a room where I can shut the door, so we don't hear people like doing stuff in the kitchen behind me, which is also amazing. It's very exciting. I'm still working on a webcam, so you guys can see my face as I play games. Whew. Let's see. We'll go from here to Windhelm, and then we'll fast travel from Windhelm to Solitude. Sorry. Anyway. Yeah, working on getting a webcam. I do have a Facebook page set up for this YouTube channel, so you can go like check that out and see pictures. I put a picture. Oh, there's a that. Oh gosh, bad wolf. Oh, there's another one. I'm not really sure why I'm not using my bow, but I guess it was probably a good thing. Look, I have blood on my fingers. Hey, look, there's an arrow. I'm gonna take that arrow. Anyway. Yes, the Facebook. You can check it out. Am I even going the right direction? I'm going east. I want to be going north. Is there a road? No, not for a long way. So we'll just have to cut across some country. We will. What's that? Fort Dawnguard. Wow, that's really far down there. I'm not even sure I knew you could go that far. Because I've been almost as far as you can go down here, but I didn't realize that. I thought it stopped like right there. Anyway, okay. We'll just have to go around the city like this. Or like this. Ooh, Canis Root. Anyway, yes, check out the Facebook. Not the Facebooks. Check out the Facebook page that I made specifically. I am not. I program in my spare time. And by in my spare time, I mean that's my full-time job, and I play video games in my spare time. But I would love for it to be the other way around. So I say that I program in my spare time. Afflicted refugee. I don't want to talk to him. He's gonna puke on me. Yes. I know what the difference between Facebook and the Facebook is. So, but if you go to Facebook, you can search at Shady Grove Gaming. And that should be my Facebook page. So, you guys can give me feedback. You can. I assume you can make posts. Maybe. I don't know how pages work. Ooh, I like the little paths, but we'll just go straight. Maybe I should have taken the little path. I don't recall. 'Cause that path is blocked. Okay, so I should have taken it. Yes. 'Cause that usually is. I don't know. We'll save and we'll see if this is held against us. And if it is, then we will come back to the save. And not die. Well, a little bit closer. Sometimes it's bandits and sometimes it's just like a civil war thing. So like the Stormcloaks might hold it, but that doesn't... Yeah, it looks like bandits. So there's a guy right there. He doesn't look like a Stormcloak, he looks like a bandit. I wonder if we could sneak through. Let's try it, just to be stupid. Since it looks like it just goes over the road. Now Lydia, don't do anything dumb. Oop, they detected me. But I'm hidden.
You're dead.
Oops. Okay, if I get that wolf, bam, that's amazing. I don't care about the bandits, I care about the wolves. Come on, Lydia, we're moving on. So I've never done that before. I think usually I walk up on that fort and get ambushed by bandits because I'm not sneaking. So I usually consider this road like completely useless. Maybe I can kill them. I don't know. It would be really cool if I could snipe some of them from up here and help Lydia. That would be amazing. Nothing? Oh, come on, that's totally hitting them. Yep. Oh, that hit him. Okay. I'm wasting arrows. Not that I finally don't have enough. I just... Oh, there's another wolf. And I wasn't getting too close because I thought they were seeing me. I think it was that wolf that was seeing me. Let's sneak up here. Let's see if we can get a better vantage point for picking him off. What is that? That's a... Maybe over here would be a better vantage point. Well, I'm definitely gonna get that one. Bam, bam, bam! Oh, now he's out of my line of sight. Cool if I could like jump from that ledge to up there, but I don't think I can. Because then I could sneak around the backside. Oh. Ugh, that hurt. Yeah, come on. They totally need like a secret way up. See, like, this looks like you could do it, right? Like, if I actually had my hands free and usable, like, you could climb that. Come on. You should be able to climb trees. Jump. Hey, there's another canis root. Yes, I am slightly distracted between trying to save my companion, who I'm pretty much just giving up on. She'll follow, because they won't, like, kill her. They'll just put her near death, and then she'll, like, and then eventually somehow she'll get free. She always does. So. We are headed to Windhelm. I am a little concerned whether or not this takes us past. We're gonna go through. Ooh. Oh, come on. We can almost one-shot an elk. Nope. Sorry, guys. Almost to shore stone, which is nice. You know. And these guys have a nice little quest. That I don't think I'm gonna pick up right now. They have a mine that's infested with spiders. So it's not too difficult to fix. I think there's a couple of other side quests associated with them, but I'm not gonna pick this one up right now. Let's see, where does this road go? Okay, so it looks like we can stay out of the tundra and we can just stay up. That would be nice if we could stay out of the, I don't know what you call that, the hot springs tundra area. Oh look, there's like this little area on top of the mountain that has a path in it. How funny. So, I don't know where that goes, but we'll probably take it. Okay. And then we'll try to discover some places on the way. Where did that branch off? Not for a ways. Oh, that's where that little path joins back up. That's good to know. Right, so we have quite a ways to go. It's kind of like a road trip. Just a little bit. But we haven't died yet. That's good. Probably should head back to Elysium Estate and drop off some stuff soon. I wonder what's up there. Oh. That guy is dead. Sure, we'll just take everything. We can sell it. No. See, it's getting to where this stuff isn't really worth it. Because the weight is 10. And the I mean, it's not, the weight to value ratio is not very good. Oh, okay, so they got word of some Legion soldiers. They may or may not, I wonder if that's what, Lydia, you made it. See, I told you guys, she's fine. That was a woman. I was not expecting that to be a woman. Yay. Still, I mean, this is pretty cool, right? Like, who wouldn't want that view? Man. With the tree and the mountains and the other trees. Like, I could just live here. That would make me, oh, there's some arrows. Just a whole bunch of arrows laying there. Nice. You know what my character needs? A smartphone. So that way she can take Instagram selfies of these amazing vistas that she's looking at. I'll let you get him. Someday, Lydia, I will get you an awesome weapon. And this is a really good way to do it, too, is get your companion a weapon that has soul trap on it, and then just, like, put all of your petty, or all of your soul gems in their inventory. And that way, oh, come on. Never mind. Anyway, that way when you're fighting, they're obviously going to be swinging their weapon and hitting everything, and then you just have to make sure that those things die within the time limit. Usually it's like, if a person dies within 3 seconds of being hit by the sword, their soul is trapped. So they don't have to have the killing blow. They just have to have hit the person, and then you kill them, and the soul gets trapped in soul gems that they're carrying, which is awesome. Because that way, that's weight that you don't have to carry, that's fighting that you don't have to... Like, if you find a sword, you can give it to them, and you don't have to worry about... Dude, you are a dumb elk. Gotcha. Finally. What's up here? Bet it's a mine. I'm sure that my... Well, I don't see him anyway. We might as well go discover this place. Anyway, it's great because, like, for me, if you want to stay back, you know, you can send the sword up with your companion, and all they do is be idiots, and then you're, like, sniping them off one by one. This is a really, really steep path. Sorry, my phone is buzzing. Up to $1,000 could be yours from PayPal. Where am I going? Not the right way. There was a mine up here. I'm getting closer to it. This is... There's a wolf. No, that's a skeever. This is very much a detour. Not planned. Sorry, guys. But, you know, it's good to have waypoints everywhere, so that justifies it, right? Also, I mean, these flowers, come on. I think that's a mod. The picture that I have in my head shows, like, the original ones, which it labels splotch, and it has, like, a picture, and it says splotch, and then next to it is the one that it fixed, and it says flower. So, I have flowers, not splotches. Okay, so that's why this path is up here. Oh, now we have to get all the way back down. I don't want to go in that one. Someday we will, when we're bored and we don't have anything to do. We'll be like, hey, we haven't been in Northwind Mine. We should go there. Am I crazy, or was there at one point some kind of marker that showed that it had been cleared? No, I'm not crazy. Yeah. It'll say cleared underneath the map marker. I'm not completely off my rocker. You know, it just occurred to me. I started playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate last week, and it was not very long before I started talking in that British accent, because Syndicate takes place in London. But I have been playing Skyrim for forever, and I have never picked up the whole Nordic accent thing. Whoops. Well, follow the wolves and they'll show me where my elk went. There it is. Probably run into it and knock it loose. This is a really steep path, guys. No, they all settled right here. I'm not sure that's how it works in real life, but... Oh, it knew that I wanted to pick flowers. Um, You know, whatever works. It's a video game. Hey, here's a goat that got killed. Sure, we'll take the goat hide. I need to do some smithing, guys. I don't even know what my smithing is at. I need to do smithing and I need to do, alchemy. Yeah. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Yes. It is. We still haven't got to that path that branches off, and there's a wolf. There's a lot of wolves, but... Oh, I love the kill shots. Sniping is so much fun. Sniping is so much fun. Anyway, what was I saying? I was thinking. I might not have been talking. But I do need to do some alchemy. I think I have probably a ton of ingredients. And like I said, the way I use alchemy, I've never used it for like making potions that help me game better. I've always used it for making potions that make the most money. So like invisibility potions and paralysis potions and stuff is what I make. The healing ones are like, yeah, I don't have anything else that I can make right now, so... Excuse me. Make a healing potion. This is actually really pretty. I'm sure I've been on this stretch of road before, but I don't remember it. Is this it? Is this where I go? No. Still quite a ways off. I think there might be something important up this little path, though, so... We'll make another little detour. Oh, I haven't been recording, like, I didn't... keeping track of how much time. I tell you what. Whoops, there's a skeever ready to attack me. Bam, it bounced. We will go to, when we get to Windhelm, we will stop it there. I feel so bad because I'm not doing anything in some of these episodes, but at the same time, it's fun. This is like the meat of Skyrim, of playing Skyrim, is just running around killing things. Is that just what video games are? Like running around hunting and stuff? Getting confused by... Something has detected me. Getting confused by things. There's a skeever. Nope, it's a wolf. That was a very strange thing to happen. Yep, I'm gonna have a ton of pelts. What am I doing on... I am so close to being over-encumbered. I bet one more wolf pelt does it. No. Okay, Lydia, what can you carry?
I'm right behind you.
I need a trace of these.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Oh, I'm so glad they didn't totally get rid of that line, because that's the annoying line that everyone hates. Let's see. Wait. I do not need a steel battle axe, but you might like it, Lydia. Yeah, she already equipped it. You can have that. I stole that. I think I'm gonna keep it. One of those is stolen. You can have the stolen one. You can have all of these. All of those. And she wears heavy armor, so if I give her better heavy armor, she'll put it on. But if I give her better light armor, she won't. I'll keep the orcish dagger. Okay. I'm down by half. All of that ridiculous armor was what was weighing me down. We're good. Does this go anywhere? Yeah, it kind of does. There's a cave. Let's go discover it. Because we'll have to get up here at some point. Oh, this is the one where we want to discover it anyway. I think there's a thing in there. Have I picked up any things? I don't think I've... Maybe I picked up one. Yep. You caught me. I killed a fox. At the other end of this little pond.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
Where is the cave? Oh, there it is, yeah. Gotcha. Stony Creek Cave. Okay. So now we've discovered something up this way. We'll go ahead and save. We've discovered something up this way. So that we need to come back this way. We can. Come on. Save. Thank you. You may or may not have heard, but I clicked like 4 times. At some point, I probably should just go through and try eating my ingredients. This is not the- oh, there it is. Whee! You can really get some air when you're jumping down a mountain. I was about to say white girl can't jump, but then I'm like, you know what? Do I count as a white girl? I mean, like, I am white, but is the character I'm playing? Maybe wood elves, like, can jump. Maybe that's a thing that they can do. I don't know. Probably.
Someone there?
Oh. Don't do it, dude. You're gonna get killed. I told you. You were just a little farmer.
Do your worst.
Yeah. You were just a farmer. I think that spider had some gold on him. And you got in the way, and I had to accidentally kill you. I would rather you have lived. Because then you could have become something, and next time I accidentally killed you, you might have had more stuff. I am getting close to my turn. I think that's it. Oh look, there's a dragon. Yeah, I knew there was a dragon there. I am not excited about facing him. What is this? This is nothing. So we're gonna go up this way. And this is a dwarven ruin, clearly. Is this Mazinchaleft? I think this might be Mazinchaleft. Well, that'll be nice if I do Mazinchaleft. Which I don't know if I have to or not. No, I don't think I do. I think I do Sarthal. What's this? Oh, it's just a little, like, fountain thing. Doesn't mean anything. See, like, the dwarven ruins are so cool, like, because I'm actually not really well versed in the lore of the dwarves and stuff, like what went on with them. I know that something happened and they all disappeared. And there's a dude. I saw him, but I don't know where it went. Maybe it was on that thing. Yeah. Apparently that face right there is like the way they... my husband is calling me. I don't know what he wants. He could just knock. Sorry. That face is like the god that they worship, which is like all about intelligence and logic and reason and stuff. And there was a... let's see. There was one in Morrowind. There was one dwarf that showed up in Morrowind. And I don't really know how that works because, you know, I don't know. Like the Entwives, you know, from Lord of the Rings, they kind of disappeared and, like, it would be weird if one just showed up out of nowhere. I don't know where this path goes. We'll have to follow it and see. I think I might cut it short because I'm pretty sure I've been going for like 40 minutes at least. So. Yeah. Right here's a good spot. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. See ya.